superhuman reflexes, pinpoint accuracy, and flawless technique. Owning more than 130 professional wins, Thai superstar Superlek is the reigning one flyweight kickboxing world champion and number one ranked flyweight Muay Thai contender. Superlek's roots stem from Muay Thai royalty. Mentored from a young age by his uncle, the legendary Sing Dam, and later by all-time great San Chai, the kicking machine cemented himself as one of Muay Thai's finest by the age of 17, becoming a two-division Lumpini Stadium world champion. His success continued to grow over the years as he racked up notable wins over the likes of Tan Payak and current one bantamweight Muay Thai world champion, Jonathan Haggerty. In 2018, Superlek signed with ONE Championship, where his next chapter of dominance would begin. Crushing opponents in both Muay Thai and kickboxing, the kicking machine quickly amassed a perfect 4-0 record in the world's largest martial arts organization.
Good outside leg kick there from Superlek Yapukar.
The confidence is just oozing out of Superlek.
He is pulling out all the weapons.
He's hammering the legs, hammering the body.
Superlek just all over him. A tremendous start from Superlek Yapukar. Superlek with a kicking arsenal. More kick than a chorus line. It is all the right leg.
Look at it, he just keeps hammering the body, the legs, the head.
Oozing confidence from every pore. That right leg is devastating. Here comes the power from Superlek Yapukar.
Your winner, Superlek.
Soon, Superlek was given his first shot at ONE Gold, challenging then ONE Flyweight Kickboxing World Champion, Ilias Anahachi.
Oh, here comes Superlek.
Left hook there from Anahachi. There's the right hand from the champion. Flurrying forward now, the looping punches. Good outside leg kick there from Superlek. Uppercut off the hooking punches from Anahachi. The kicking machine hasn't gotten into those double digits tonight. There's a double round kick. Head kick there from Superlek.
After five razor close rounds of elite striking warfare, Anahachi retained his crown with a controversial unanimous decision victory. Following the disappointing defeat, Superlek returned with a vengeance, tearing through the ONE Flyweight Muay Thai World Grand Prix.
That was straight matrix style. Superlek leveled up.
Having firmly cemented himself as the number one contender in the flyweight Muay Thai division, it was time for redemption. On home turf in Thailand, Superlek was granted a shot at the vacant ONE Flyweight Kickboxing World title. And this time, he left no doubts.
It's the ONE Flyweight Kickboxing World title fight.
Huertas is hurt.
Ooh, Daniel's got to tie him up.
Huertas taking heavy artillery.
He's got to move, get his back off the wall.
Superlek teeing off. Big right.
Ooh,
Huertas under siege.
The hometown hero outclassed Spanish counterpart Daniel Huertas with a mix of aggression and technical brilliance, finally clinching the first piece of his two-sport conquest. Things would get better and better for Superlek as the newly crowned flyweight kickboxing king scored consecutive $50,000 performance bonuses in his next two fights, defending his crown in devastating fashion against Australian sensation Daniel Williams, and then knocking out towering prodigy Nabil Lenon in his return to the legendary Lumpini Stadium in Bangkok. Superlek will now ride a dominant 8-fight winning streak into ONE Fight Night 12 on Prime Video as he continues to chase his dream of two-sport gold. But standing in his way is Russian star Tagir Khalilov, who scored crushing first-round knockouts in his last two outings against a pair of Thai stars. Can Superlek move closer to a Muay Thai world title shot, or will Khalilov shock the globe?
I have a lot of fights with Thai guys. I don't care about kicks.
power here.
Find out on July 14th in the main event of One Fight Night 12 on Prime Video.